Let the battle begin! Hey everyone, welcome back to the Obsidian Empire. Just gonna give some credit to Game Freak, Nintendo, Pokemon, whoever else I have to give credit to. Because I'm playing this, and they are assholes to me right now. Let's just let the battle begin! Hi, Mom. Why didn't I come up with her? When did she get here? I left before her. It's gotta stretch a bit. Of course you gotta feed you. You're gonna actually put the work in. Young Goose, we'll use Tackle. Oh, see, I was a little underprepared now, because we're both level 6! My attack is low enough to make him dumbass. I don't care. Not like I'm not already going 2nd. I don't like Peach. No, I really don't like Peach. I really should have saved. Not like that's gonna help you. Alright, one more defense fall, and I should be okay. You know, 2 more. Ugh. Come on. More, and I should be okay. Okay. Ugh, come on. Young Goose, use Tackle. Thank you. Yes, switch. All right, well, that's good. I've over prepared for this one. Better over than under. Yes, it's already over. Okay. Hmm. fine. Every time. Oh yeah, Toes by Zach Brown Band. I love this one. I'm sorry, I can't hold it anymore. My thumb is getting tired. I hate doing this, but... Choo-choo-hoo. Now it's like a movie screen for you guys. Is that your husband? Is Meowth my dad? Crap. And Meowth, I bet. Where's Meowth? Find the next thing. Again. It's him. You know I'm not. Oh, it's not him. It's Lily! She waited for me. Hold on. You guys gotta give me a second. I gotta adjust this. Make it a little taller. Just a little bit. There we go. Sure, I'll waste it all on potions, don't worry. Yeah, you think she's cute? To the research lab, then. Lily. Okay. Don't tell him that. Okay. I'm not even gonna get a chance. Oh no. Assassination classroom. Assassination. video might turn the time out, so just gonna let you guys know right now. Okay, huh? Okay. All right. Sorry for the finger. It wasn't the other finger. It wasn't the kind of finger you're probably thinking about. Just the pointer. No, I don't want this. Playing that you're in kind of rhythm. But listen what you're doing right there. With that stamp in a book, you got a real nice look. It seems like me that you got rhythm to spare. I have no idea what you're talking about. I got as much rhythm as that chair. So what happened to me was a tragedy. I don't have to be a villain in there. I've got a sweet deal going on here. I got all the books that I can read. Those sweet old ladies and this carpet from the 80s. Poet more does the librarian need. Besides, I ain't got rhythm. No, I ain't got rhythm. Said I ain't got rhythm. I ain't got rhythm. Anyway, right? You're kidding me. Better see what you were doing right then. It was wicked rude. You were starting anew with you. Mr. Edgar. Do that! Except you're not listening. I refuse to repeat. I messed it up.